See what's next. Half a dozen oysters.
One. Here's one we didn't clean.
Well, we'll fix that up.
Get out. Look at that stuff.
Wouldn't clean them, eh? Pinch of salt.
How do you like that?
Then,
almost got it myself. It backfired.
Oh, well,
tomato. Certainly, red, ripe, pureed tomato. Right inside it.
Ripe tomato.
You idiot. You imbecile. What'd you put in that turkey?
Like the book says. This can of tomatoes.
Paper and stuffing. Aye.
A loaf of bread well soaked.
Sorry, I have to do it.
How do you like that? An up a shoot, a down shoot. You got enough? You're throwing the towel? Well, okay, get in there. That's it. The next thing.
Yes, a few of these grapes will go in there, that's right.
Well, yes, sir, one of these. A little of this. Yes, sir, a little of that, and I'll take... Yes, gotta take this and this.
Gotta sift that out a little bit. Get a... That's it, right on the top there. Baste it a little bit. And this one's got pits. How do you like that? That's it, much...
2 cups of flour. 1/4 pound of butter. 2 cups of milk. 1, 2. Oh, baking powder. Almost forgot. That's important.
There it is. Fine and dandy.
Okay, Mo. Take you ready for what you eat.
I can't understand what happened to that turkey. I only had the dial set at 650 degrees.
600? Listen, if the cake in that oven turns out like this, you're gonna be the next one to broil in it. And I'm gonna baste you with nitric acid. Go on, fix that punch and make it snappy.
But the lady said she wanted it weak.
Go on, go on.
Hey, I just got a flash from the kitchen. You better fill up on these.
Herbert, dear, these are my good friends, George and Lydia Morton. My husband, Judge Henderson.
I'm honored, Judge.
Glad to know the president of the Voters League.
Pardon me.
May I serve you? Help yourself, I'm busy.
I'm so sorry.
Really?
They're new here.
Odd. I think I've met him before, but I just can't place him.
Well, so the evening shouldn't be a total loss. We'll save him punch, cake, and coffee.
All right, but don't mix me up, will you?
I'll say you're in trouble.
No, no, the judge is out there.
What judge?
The judge who wants to send us up for life.
Don't worry, where there's life, there's hope.
He'll never recognize us in these outfits. Oh, yeah. Now go on, you take care of the cake. You possum puss, get that punch out there or you'll get one from me. Go on. Shake a leg.
Don't stand around like a bunch of buzzards. There's enough here for everybody. Oh, a Mazzarino cherry.